Hey guys, what's up? So I'm sorry I haven't filmed a video for a while. I've been a little busy. I was able to do something pretty exciting, which is why I'm filming this video. So I was able to go on January 12th, 2017 to Keller Auditorium in Portland, Oregon, to go see the one and the only Miranda Sings. So, if you guys have, like, looked through my channel and stuff, you guys have probably seen, that I posted Miranda Sings. Yeah, I had seen Miranda Sings in Seattle in 2015. So, 2017, 2 years later, I get to see her, and this time do the meet and greet. Yeah, we went to the auditorium like an hour before the meet and greet started because we wanted to get in line first. No one was there. We were like kind of confused because that was the week we had like a foot of snow maybe. And so we were kind of afraid they were going to cancel the show. They didn't, but we were confused. We like drove up. We saw her bus, so I was like, they can't cancel it. We got out, no one in line, we were just standing at the front door. It was probably like 30 degrees out, maybe colder, knowing it's Oregon. So we like stood in the front door, no one was there, so my sister wanted to go get some coffee, so we went. And we came back, there were only like 3 people there, so we were still pretty good. 40 minutes till the doors are supposed to open, and the security guards come out, and they're like, we're gonna let you in early, you have to do, like, the metal detector and get your bracelets, and we're not gonna open the auditorium doors for, like, a half an hour. So, half an hour goes by, we go into the auditorium, get whatever seat you can in the front, as close as you can. We're sitting in there for probably a half an hour, and then they announce Colleen Ballinger, and we do the Q&A for like 15 minutes, and then she explains her whole outfit and gets in her outfit for us, and then we do our photos, which I will show you at the end of this video. I did film, there, which I did edit that video, but for some reason it's not uploading, so I will get that up as soon as I can. But, yeah, so we're in the auditorium doing the Q&A, and then there were some really odd questions asked, actually, but the pictures was so fun. Rachel, Colleen's sister, was there. Corey, her best friend, was there taking the pictures. So, she's actually, I act like it's surprising. She is very nice. I thought she'd be, like, way taller, but she's only, like, up here on me. But Rachel is a foot taller than me. So, Corey took the photo. We got a couple photos. And then, you go to the side and you take a photo with Rachel, if you want. And then you exit the auditorium until the normal admission can come in. So we wait out there for probably a good half an hour. We're able to get merchandise, first choice on merchandise, get first choice on food. And then we get led in the auditorium, find our seats. We were second row from the stage in the middle. So you have this huge stage, Keller Auditorium, if you know what I'm talking about. Huge. And oh my gosh, one sec. Okay, huge stage, and then right in the middle, and she's right there. Like, literally, if I went like this, which my arm's like a good 3 feet, I could have gave her a high five or something. So we find our seats. She doesn't come. So she doesn't come out for like a good 40 minutes because we're sitting in there. And then Miranda Sings is supposed to come out, but Colleen comes out instead, sings a couple songs, and then changes into Miranda Sings. which is, Colleen has a beautiful voice because she sings, and then while she's singing, she's changing into Miranda Sings. And so she changes into Miranda Sings, and then she says how happy she is for us to be here. And the theme of like the show was my funeral, so like Miranda Sings' funeral. And so it was like the categories, I think, were childhood, career, hobbies, or like things she can do. I don't remember the exact wording they used, and then death and resurrection. Which the show was a good hour and a half, probably. So we go from each category. All of them are hilarious. Some of the show was similar to the one in Seattle. The one in Seattle was based off of her book, Self Health, and it was like all the chapters in that book she went through. And so it was kind of like a little bit of the same, but she added so many different things to it, so it was really cool. And then she sang a lot. She did a whole bunch of funny things, danced a lot. I'll put a couple clips in the end of this. But it was amazing. This show was way better than the Seattle show. If you haven't, like, I wasn't able to film in the show, but it, in, like, Seattle. But after the show, I'll put the link in the description, but after the show, I was able to see Josh, like, through a window, and Rachel. Josh is in Colleen's ex-husband, sadly, but we still support her, but, yeah, so Josh was there, and Rachel was there last show, and then this show, Corey and Rachel, but, so I'll put that one in the description, but this one was way funnier. Okay, so that's pretty much all for, like, the Miranda Sings show. But about a week after, I tweeted something that was really cheesy because I was listening to the song Black Beatles. And, it said, get you somebody that can do both. And a few hours before, Manny and Colleen, I don't really remember how to pronounce his last name, so I'm just gonna say Manny. I'm not even gonna try. So Manny did Colleen's makeup, a transformation from Miranda Sings to Colleen. Fabulous video. But I tweeted, get you somebody that can do both, which sorry, for some reason my camera just, like, shut off. So a picture of Miranda Sings and then the transformation to Colleen with the beautiful makeup. And then, so it said, get you somebody that can do both, with like praising hands and heart. So as I was saying, it like kind of went crazy. I don't usually get that many likes on Twitter, which I'll put my Twitter in the description below, but this one got 170 likes, including Colleen Ballinger and Manny, and then a whole bunch of, or not a whole bunch, but like 10 retweets. It's pretty big for me. So that happened, and I like was freaking out. That happened a week after the show. And then the next day, I posted a picture of the shirt I wore to the show. Here. This shirt. I put it in a bag. You shut off again. So, smells like Colleen. So I smelled it and it was like, it smells amazing. It smells like when Colleen hugged me, because this is the shirt I hugged her in. And I was like freaking out. So I tweeted, oh my gosh, my shirt smells like Colleen Ballinger. And, Colleen was the first one to like it again. And I was like, oh, no way. So that was a little freak out moment for me. So that happened, and then I don't think I posted anything because I'm like, I have to think of something really good so they'll like it. I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe and leave a like, and also leave a comment below what you think my next video should be. I suck at making videos. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and leave a like down. Or don't. Or don't. Now please do it.
Yeah.